ready to go home.
He's all boy and he's all active.
And if not for him, Mom Misty Vaughn
maybe
may not have been able to talk with us.
And it was reading 105 on my thermometer, and that's the last thing I remember.
Vaughn thought she had the flu. Her fever kept going up. Then she passed out. It was little Camden who found her Sunday evening and used her cell phone to call a doctor, his own dad.
He said, Daddy, I need you to come home. Mommy can't get in the bath because she can't wake up.
Remember, Camden is just 4 years old, but he unlocked his mom's iPhone and found his dad's picture at the top of the favorites list. He called just in time for help.
And tap the phone button.
Tap the phone button.
And the star.
And the star.
And hit the picture.
Hit the picture. That's right.
Vaughn's physician, Dr. Usama Momar, believes she had a seizure.
It saved her life. It did really save her life. As simple as that. It did. Acting early and fast is really of the essence.
That's something this mom of two is still trying to process.
Literally, it could have been a matter of minutes if my brain had continued at that temperature. I could not be the same or not be here at all for them.
Vaughn is still here. She's feeling better and should be back at home soon. A family that's very thankful for a four-year-old boy that, at least for now, may not realize how much of a hero he really is.